joy. This is sadness. That's anger.
What?
This is disgust. And that's fear.
Well, honey, Mom and Dad are so excited for you.
Oh, we're so proud of you.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Well, we're finally here. Look at this place. It's beautiful. See, guys? Things are already starting to look up. Oh, and here's our dorm. Look at them all coming out to welcome us. It's already starting to look great.
What if they don't like the way we look? Just judge us as soon as we get out of the car.
Oh, please. We look good. I mean, sure of it. They're the ones that need to worry about being judged.
Okay. No one is judging anyone. This is a Christian school. That kind of thing doesn't go on here.
You keep telling yourself that, sister, and when the reality train catches up to you, we'll have a conversation.
We'll be fine. We just need to make sure Mom and Dad don't embarrass us.
Well, given our recent track record in high school, Mom has about a 23% chance of embarrassing us, and Dad has, about an 87% of ruining our entire social life before we even get to our dorm.
Ah! I'll keep an eye on Dad, and if he starts acting up, I'll sick Mom on him.
Just remember, guys, Mom and Dad love us, and everything they do and say is out of love. Well, let's get out of the car and meet our new Baptist Bible College family. Vivard Hall. Everyone here is so excited to see us.
He's calling us his baby now.
He did not just touch our face and call us cute.
Make him stop! What is his problem?
Our social life is going down the toilet as we speak.
He just loves us, that's all. Come on, guys, give him a break.
Mom, we need you. Step in.
Okay, let's get our stuff out. Let's get this show on the road. So I'm very excited.
Saved by Mom again.
Okay. It's off to our new room for the next year.
Ew! Are we living in the basement?
Statistically speaking, there is a higher probability that we will have a spider infestation due to the moisture and cooler temperatures.
Guys, look at the bright side. It'll be cooler here on hot days. Am I right? Sadness, what do you think?
I like the basement.
See?
It helps remind me to go to the deep, dark places when I want to ignore all my problems.
Well, okay. That's one way to look at the positive. Fear, how about you?
Well, I guess it's safer. I mean, if there's an emergency, we could always, crawl out the window.
That's the spirit? Besides, this place is way bigger than our room at home.
It's bigger than my room at home.
It is. And soon you'll get to meet your roommate.
Oh, awesome.
You're gonna have a roommate? How special.
A roommate? Are you kidding me? Do you know the potential disasters that await us?
She could have poor hygiene.
Mm-hmm. Well, the obvious solution is to be aggressive and confront the problem and make sure she knows never to cross us.
Or we could reach out to her and be her friend. Who knows? She could become one of our best friends someday. Someone who could challenge us to grow spiritually and emotionally, and we can be that person for her too. We have a lot of opportunities to accomplish some amazing things here. Besides, we have to meet new people. This place is full of nice people.
True, we could use some new friends. We did just leave all her other friends behind.
So do you want me to help you unpack?
Sure.
We can just get this all done really quick. And then you'll be all settled in and we can just...
You should make her bed for her. You should make her bed for her. You should make her bed for her. Because you made her bed at home all the time. So you should make her bed for her.
I would love to do that.
It's time to say goodbye and start our new life here.
Bye. Okay. I love you. Listen, call me, text me, Facebook me, FaceTime me, time me, chat me, Snapchat me, okay? Whatever you guys call that stuff.
Dad is being super clingy. I hope no one sees us.
If Dad doesn't let go soon, I fear we may pass out from humiliation.
Make him stop. Where's Mom?
Stay away from the boys. Hang on one second. Stay away from the boys. Don't date until you're a senior,
you'll
okay? We talked about this, okay?
Okay,
call me if there's anybody talking to you that you don't feel comfortable with, all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, listen, here's, come here. Here's your,
great.
Here's your mom's credit card.
Oh,
okay,
yeah,
I took it out of her purse, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, all right.
Credit card.
been saying this all along. Dad's awesome.
Yeah, he is. Now we can all get a new wardrobe and make all of our new friends jealous.
Dad always comes through. He really does care about us. We really don't deserve him.
Mom did well when she chose him.
See, guys? Everything is gonna be okay. We survived so far. What else can they throw at us?
New student orientation! Quick, fake a medical emergency to get us out of this one!
So, welcome to Vibbert Hall. We're super excited that you're here.
Guys, calm down. They just want to get to know all the new students. This is a great opportunity for us to connect and relate to everyone.
We're gonna have so much fun this year, and I have two words for you. Pumpkin roll. Trust me, they will change your life.
Pumpkin rolls? What's a pumpkin roll? Why are we talking about pumpkin rolls? I don't like this lady. She's too perky. Seriously though, what's a pumpkin roll?
Is it gluten-free?
Wait, what? We don't have a gluten allergy?
You never know.
This is how the freshman 15 starts, with these pumpkin rolls.
So, we kind of want to get to know you all a little bit.
Okay, everyone, calm down. Remember, everything's worked out so far. We don't need to worry.
Joy is right. We will be fine, as long as we don't get called on first.
So, who should we start with? Let's see. Nobody make eye contact. I'm gonna choose you.
Are you kidding me? Right out of the gate!
It's okay, we've got this!
I'm Mariah Fox. I am from Connecticut, and I have a brother and two little sisters.
Oh my goodness! You've been here for like a day. Do you miss him already?
Do we miss our sister?
Why would she ask that?
I really miss our family.
Oh no.
Yeah, I actually really miss them a lot.
Oh my word, ladies,
Are we crying? Are we really crying?
That's it. Social life over. They're gonna think we're just pitiful and weak. If anyone needs me, I'm gonna be in the corner with a bag over my head.
Goodbye, friends, and hello, life of utter loneliness.
Guys, hold on! Something's happening!
Yes, our life is over!
No, look! They're hugging us!
Alright, bring it back!
Wow, maybe this community thing they talk about so much is actually happening.
See? We are loved, and they don't even know Mariah yet. This is a good, warm, nurturing place.
You're right, Joy. We are loved. I feel like we're being accepted for who we are.
I hope that all these girls are up to date on their vaccinations. I would hate for us to catch something. Hey, it's my job to think of these things. Besides, this dorm is one gigantic petri dish.
He's not wrong.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
My major is early childhood education, and I live by the beach, so I love going to the beach, that's kind of what I do a lot, and yeah, that's pretty much a little bit about me.
Fantastic. Well, you know, when you're missing your sisters, you might want to talk to somebody about that, maybe even Linnell. If you talk to Linnell, though, you might change your major, so beware.
Change our major? Like students ever do that? Wait. Just to be on the safe side, maybe we should do this. And we should avoid this, Linnell Buchanan person.
Good idea. We've had enough changes for one day. We don't need another one.
Hey, I don't know about that. This Linnell Buchanan person sounds intriguing. I think we should meet her.
Oh, hey, Caitlin. Hey, Mariah. Can I come in?
Yeah, sure.
I'm really sorry, but we have to give you a point. We found this on your floor.
That?
A point for a lousy piece of paper? I'm gonna give her a piece of my mind.
Oh man, two more and we get a fine. It's over. Mom and Dad are gonna kill us.
We have a certain standard of living here at BBC, and this just isn't acceptable.
Okay, I see.
Don't let it happen again.
Don't let it happen again? Are you kidding me? Let's go in her room and steal all her socks and hide them all over campus.
Okay. The research paper's done. Let's go to dinner and get something to eat. It'll help take our mind off things.
True. Nothing makes us happier than a full stomach. Let's go.
I hope we find someone to sit with. It would be sad to sit all alone.
Sadness.
Sorry, Joel.
That's awful.
What is that?
Good one, Pioneer. They don't eat this bad in prison.
So, anyone up for Shiny?
Yes.
Well, we survived day one. Mom and Dad made it home safe and sound, and Dad keeps texting us every 5 minutes, but it's nice to know that we're missed. The people in the dorm seem great, and Mariah's just finally settling in. It was a whirlwind of a day, but we're looking forward to this first week of classes. Millions of students are all over the country go through this, right? So whatever comes our way, we can handle it. I'm sure of it.